It's incredible. Anyway,
yeah. What?
For 4 years, though, we suffered because we felt we belonged here, but we couldn't. No one called us.
We deserved it.
We didn't know how to get it. You know how you can't get anybody's contact information these days? Couldn't get it.
Couldn't get it.
Not a ringy ding ding.
Never.
So we had to figure out why.
Yeah, why?
I thought it was because we're family and families are harsh with each other, and it was all about bus chemistry. And the put a family on the bus, it could screw up everything.
Right.
And then we had a girl in the band, and there hasn't been a girl in the band.
No point.
There's only one bathroom in the bus.
Keeping us back, and we tried to get rid of Susan, but she wouldn't go.
Right, never will. And then I kind of figured maybe these guys saw our documentary and they thought we were so messed.
Yeah, that's.
And I thought
kind of not well. And they just didn't want to deal with that.
And you know how you don't remember anything from the 60s? We thought we may have met Howard and Mark and it didn't go well or something, you know?
Like,
we don't remember. But then Paul.
So then what happened?
I had all the pictures of all the bands laid out on my table and I inserted our picture right where it belonged and I realized we were not old enough. Yeah, that's the truth. I called Mark up. And he said, yeah, we need somebody at least 65 in the band.
And we said, you people stay alive, we're gonna get there.
We're coming!
I was very afraid one of these guys was gonna.
So in the mail comes an envelope, a card drops out, and the three of us go, that's the Happy Together tour, because it was my Medicare card.
Yeah!
I was never so happy. I didn't care about 65. You know, you cry when that comes. Not me, man. We're going on a Happy Together tour.
Going on a bus tour.
And now we get to sing our big hit for you, the last one we ever had.
Yeah, because we thought we'd go out on top.
Yeah, this is called Hair.
It's all done on my head, but boy.